chassis, three different engines.
Surely with DRS, this is the chance for Esteban Ocon to get into the points. Hülkenberg is there as well. Ocon does manage to get into 10th place. Hülkenberg might snatch it off him though. Oh, braking late, forcing Stroll to lock up this time. The two of them do touch as Grosjean forces his way through and takes that 13th place. And it's going to have to swing at the long way around the chicane and can't quite do it. This is two teammates scrapping away here for 4th place. Ocon is going to try to go again with them. Here comes Sebastian Vettel to turn one. Vettel down the inside, forces up on wide. Now Ocon goes off the track. And that is something that could have been avoided a long, long time ago. But it wasn't, and Ocon's lost out. Trying to hold him up, has got the opportunity. Goes down the inside, Max Verstappen. Verstappen is ahead of Kimi Raikkonen. Verstappen from 16th on the grid to 3rd of the checkered flag.
Yes,
it's back. And then he has the DRS down towards turn 2. But Alonso, round the outside. Beautiful stuff there.
Sainz still very close behind.
Been another move on Verstappen.
Is he close enough? Is he close enough? He's gaining. He's going down the inside. Sebastian Vettel through Stowe. Has Vettel made that move on Verstappen? Steve Verstappen goes off the track. He's still just ahead. The crowd are loving this. Into the rail chicane we go. Vettel gets pushed off the track. Verstappen's off the track himself. And somehow the Dutchman is hanging on to third place.
He wants to play bumper cars or something.
Here goes Hamilton trying again, and he's going to try around the outside again. Heavy braking into turn one, and this time Fernando Alonso and Hamilton do touch, and there was damage to one of the cars. I think it was from the right-hand side of Hamilton's Mercedes. But now Hamilton with DRS goes down towards turn four, gets ahead of Fernando Alonso, and Alonso fights back. Hamilton is forced wide, now has the inside line, didn't lead the track fully. That's great driving from Lewis Hamilton, great defending from Fernando Alonso. What a show those two have put on for 9th place. On his former teammate down towards turn 6, this time he's going to go round the outside. He went down the inside of Kimi Raikkonen, went round the outside of Daniel Ricciardo. Ricciardo fights back, but has Sebastian Vettel gone just a far enough ahead? Yes, he has. They touched as they went through turn 7, but not enough to put either driver off.
That would
Lewis Hamilton's on the outside. This